meeting of the interim government was held under the patronage of Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa at the Premier's office today.
තව කී දෙනෙක් ඉන්නවද කියලා එහෙම කිව්වද?
අඩුම අපේ ඉලක්කයේ තියෙන 125ක්. ඉතින් ඒ සඳහා මේ දවස්වල මම හිතන්නේ නොඑක් දෙනා උදේ සමහරක් අය දිවුරුම් දෙනවා හැන්දෑව දිවුරුම් දෙනවා. තව සතියක් විතර ඇතුළතදී අපේ ඉලක්කය සාර්ථක කරගන්න පුළුවන් වෙයි.
මේ අවස්ථාවේද කියන්න පුළුවන් ස්ථාවර ආණ්ඩුවක් පාත්වාගෙන යන සඳහා අවශ්‍ය බහුතරය ගරු අග්‍රාමාත්‍ය මහින්ද රාජපක්ෂ මැතිතුමාට මේ ලැබෙනවා කියන කාරණේ.
පාර්ලිමේන්තුව රැස් වෙනකොට පාර්ලිමේන්තුවේ අපේ වැඩි බලය අපි තහවුරු කරන්නටත් ඒ වගේම පරීක්ෂණයකට ලක් වෙනවා නම් ඒ සිදුවෙන ආකාරයත් ඔවුන් ඉදිරිපත් කර තිබෙන විශ්වාස භංග යෝජනාව පිළිබඳවත් මේවා තමයි කතා කළේ.
In the meantime, a group of members of the Buddhist clergy also expressed their views on the decision taken by the president to withdraw from the national government and appoint Mahinda Rajapaksa as the prime minister.
The move made by the president is approved by many of the country. This move is only rejected by the US and the European countries. We could see the Mahasangha too approving this. When someone attempts to change the history of the country, we are saddened and displeased. When valuable archaeological sites were destroyed, people of the country lost their right over them. We were disappointed to see how those sacrificed their lives during the war were treated during the past 3 years. From the time they came to power, they were talking about bringing a new constitution. But the Mahasangha insisted that both a new constitution or an amendment are not needed. They were preparing the background to move towards a federal system. By changing the premiership, the president took a brave decision.
In the meantime, State Minister of Plantation Industries Vadivel Suresh convened a media briefing today and said that they are expecting a good response to the wage issue of plantation workers. Minister of Hill Country, New Villages, Infrastructure and Community Development Arumugam Thondaman was also present.
There is the issue of plantation workers' wages like never before, but we got the opportunity of having the Ministries of Hill Country, New Villages and Ministry of Plantation Industries together. This is the first time it happened and there was a tug of war before. The wage issue is the same. After discussing with the Prime Minister last evening, he promised to give more details on Monday following a discussion. We hope to give you good news before Wednesday. When constructing houses for people, we can now get together and do it, and the people are pleased over it. There is no need to make an issue out of this. The people at plantations are happy. Who is Vasanta Senanayake? The grandson of D.S. Senanayake. If the UNP isn't good enough for him, why are you asking me to prop it up?